Okay, hi. These are my favorite static stretches after workout. First of all, stand your arms to the side, cross your leg over, and you're going to rotate and tilt towards the leg that is over. As you can see, that helps to bring down the other leg for the stretch. And you want to hold it for 30 seconds. If you want to pause and put up a timer, that will work. Second one, you're going to bring the knee to your chest. Remember with stretches, you want to breathe. And you want to hold that for 30 seconds. Then, you're going to straighten out that leg. And you're going to do calf rotations. This is good for your calf, ankle, and plantar. Then you're going to do 15 rotations to one side and 15 rotations to the other side. Okay, then we do the other side. Oh, this is so good. So you hold it for 30 seconds. Like I said, you can always pause the video and do the 30 seconds and follow along. Bring your knee to your chest. As far as it's comfortable. Remember stretches. If it hurts, it's not good. You should only feel this stretch. So you're going to go as far as is comfortable. Then straighten it up and rotate the ankle. Good. Like about 15 times. And then the other side. Great. Now we're going to stretch the piriformis, glutes. You're going to put your legs 90 degrees and 90 degrees or square, and then you're going to chest up, exhale, and bring your chest towards your knee. Hold it for 30 seconds. Very good. And from here, we do the other side. Just from one to the other. And I do these stretches after every workout. Super good. After that, just one leg over, knee down. So basically on this one, you want to make sure that your knee is right over your ankle. You can do both hands in front, depending on your flexibility. Knee down, hip down. You can just go to here and hold on onto that knee. Remember about the Golgi, or I should say, there is a Golgi reflect that if you're holding your body up for lack of flexibility, the body just contracts and doesn't stretch. Or the body, I should say, the muscle contracts. I can also put a link about that Golgi reflect on this newsletter. And after that, we're going to sit back a little bit. This is another one that if you lack flexibility to touch the floor, you can use blocks and just have yourself up a little bit more with the blocks. But if you're able to touch the floor, you can do that. And that will work for 30 seconds also. And then you're going to bring the knee. Bring the knee up. And this one's gonna stretch the ITD band, also your hips, and you're also gonna add a little bit of balance in core stabilization. So you're gonna hold it, like I said, for that Golgi tendon reflex, and then you're gonna lift the arm. And hold it for 30 seconds. Then the other side. If you're following along to do these stretches on your own with the video to do, memorize them, just don't forget that you can always pause, do the 30 seconds, and continue so you can follow along. Then back. Of course, I'm not waiting 30 seconds. I'm just showing you guys. Then back here, hold, so you don't have that Golgi reflex, and so you can stretch at your max. Then after that, you're up. Same idea with this stretch. If you're hanging, what happens is that your hamstrings are gonna contract because it's gonna, the reflex is not letting the body relax. It's contracting to keep your body up. So if you have, if you can't touch the floor, then you need to have something to hold on so you can actually go down and stretch the hamstrings. Then we're up. And then my last and most favorite stretch is the shoulder stretch with the strap. So you're gonna hold the band through with your hand over. And then you're gonna rotate the shoulder and go for that nice stretch in the front of your shoulders for 30 seconds. And then you're gonna go the opposite under the shoulder. This is how it looks when you're stretching the back of your shoulders. And that is it. Thank you. I hope you liked it, and I hope you follow through and along with the stretches.